Okay.
Have Mark 19 and a 50, I suppose.
Okay, one of each.
All right. Well, that's probably why. Because
and make sure you take
entrenchment
leave. Tools, because I don't have to put down sandbags for you guys.
I have
one.
Fucking.
Just I got entrenchment.
Less, okay. I have
everybody
fucking Biscotta in the server, but I don't have less Gavets.
Everybody
in the
carry
server.
A
guys,
listen
up. Okay.
Let me disable T4.
There you go.
Uh oh. Boss is talking. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Can I have a.
Hold on, lock it up for a second. Let me explain something to you guys. This is not like a 506 type mission, and anybody who's done one of these before will understand what I'm saying. This is not. I'm going to intentionally try to fucking get you killed. So, do not be stupid. Do not stand in the open. I'm going to fucking throw shit at you. So, I would not suggest, you know, this is for fun. Treat it professionally as you should treat anything that we're doing in TeamSpeak. But the intention is for this to be difficult. So, I would suggest carrying extra of everything, especially medical. And then when we get out there, there's some things that I'm not sure. Can you drag the static stuff at the moment? Is that working?
Yes, you can.
Okay. All right. So then I'll put them out there with you guys and you can move them where you want them. Let's see.
You don't
and
have
then,
to put them out there.
Oh, yes,
a did you do a full box?
Can we try to organize these boxes? One of them be medical,
what?
One of them be ammo.
I got 20 boxes of 506.
I can't hear you. Everybody's speaking. What did you say, Sergeant Munson? Just lock comms for a second, guys. What do you... No, it's just 506 stuff.
I was going for...
Sorry, boss.
So you should grab some extra rockets.
Do you have your loadout?
Anyone's
I'm
carrying gas.
I'm
set up.
You
can
20.
Just hit the load button and
we
auto
have 20
load.
Rockets?
Fuck it. There's going to be a pilot. Alright,
I'll carry some extra ones also.
That's knowing you.
I'm gonna put some medical stuff into the equipment box.
I'm just gonna stick with my standard CLS stuff for now.
Hey, Tom.
Yo, get your piece.
Okay.
How much stuff do you
want? Make sure
one
you grab CLS.
I don't know how much
yep, more CLS.
Yeah.
You can see the bottom bar at the bottom.
Oh.
I have 25 rockets right now. This is a-
Jesus Christ.
I have 20 boxes in the other box.
God damn it. Yeah, like, also make sure we grab medicals and start fucking grabbing medical and shit. Like, let's...
There we go.
I put, like,
precisely what I wanted.
100 morphine and then...
Hey, mortar guys,
charge?
Do you guys actually have to carry ammo for that thing?
You know.
You could just
well,
hit kinda, your load... The loadout button.
What's the ammo?
You can load one of your previous...
The ammo is...
Yeah, this is one of my
No. You can't have
okay.
extra. It's
oh,
in the bipod
okay,
bag. If you want to carry ammo for me,
you
have to
I'm saying is,
you
could,
I mean, I can do that.
Where you have everything.
I can
no,
put
we need
two
your
backpacks
piece.
In there.
Can we use any uniform? It has to be
see,
for
can
a
we?
Here.
Is that plausible?
Heck, I may as well load my Marine shit.
I don't know. We're supposed to have a bit of realism, right?
You're supposed to be using 506 stuff. If you have stuff that's not fucking army, please do not. I don't know how you even got it.
Oh, you can load it
there's
in the
way,
boxes.
That's not what we're saying. We're saying we can get a backpack and fit two
like
mortar bags in it.
No, he's not talking to you. Have it saved.
Okay.
Actually, if you can get one of those,
Jesus,
how many rockets right
you need, Corporal?
Dude, I don't know what I'm getting into, man.
As long as I put 20 boxes of,
Okay, 556, start loading up on 556. You can start making runs
you
late.
Go put one of your
wait, I got 240 bucks. Got 240 Bravo.
No,
so.
For everybody else, though. Everybody, we need to work this together.
Like what, for easy access?
For extra ammo. Ammo's in your piece, right?
Yeah. I put ammo, like regular, like rifle ammo in the ammunition box.
Exactly.
I'm gonna just start sticking some belts in here.
Yeah, for sure. Just start throwing anything you guys can think of. 30 mags, two the 100
round
boxes.
More or less.
Hey. If you can hear me, don't grab the stock magazines. Grab the 318s. They do more damage.
318s, okay.
Put my part in there as well.
Oh, thank
you. No,
well,
in case
you
need.
You can
yeah.
Boxes. I'm going AR. So.
Thanks for reminding me about that. I've got my assistant mortar loadout.
I literally weigh 46 kilograms and can't run.
That's fine.
Ah.
You're not gonna be moving really
you're
far.
Not gonna be moving
away.
Much, I'm sure.
I'm grabbing all these bullshit tracer mags out of here.
Okay, I'm gonna start loading up with the Mark 18 then.
Lieutenant, you don't like tracer mags?
Or 318s.
Oh shit.
Just put
mags
in that munition.
Yeah.
You better put ammunition that back, boy. Is supposed to be mags, no?
Do we need radios?
Yes.
Yes.
Hey, I didn't know.
If not, you're gonna be fucked.
Hey, you don't have to bring one, but I mean,
so,
you don't.
Who is leading all of this?
Munson.
Al Munson or Staff Sergeant Munson?
Staff Sergeant.
Staff Sergeant.
I thought he said he was being a pilot.
I don't give a shit what he says. I'm telling him he's leading.
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, how do radio check 41 over?
Excuse me.
In Charlie on 41
over. Do we have a DMR?
Ah.
No, but
I was actually planning for.
Do it, Cyrus. Take it.
Do it, guys. No 30-round magazines. No
Munson, what net do you want mortars to be on?
Mark 18 only.
Are those like handheld 203s in there with some like
Mark 18
smoke stuff in it?
Yes, Mark 18.
Yeah, because I'm gonna carry that around with
the boat tail hollow point stuff.
The fun stuff.
Isn't that Mark 2.62?
The handheld one, yeah.
No, well, yes, they're both bullet tail hollow point. The only difference is that 318 62 grains, whereas 262.
Oh, 318, Mark 318. Hey. I thought you said Mark 18, like the rifle. Okay.
No.
Lindsay,
I have no clue what the fuck you guys just
Where's
said.
Your fucking husband?
What?
Because he's never
that was
a
fucking
keeper.
Vacation.
You are his motherfucking keeper.
What net do you want mortars to be on?
Go to his fucking keyboard and throw smoke at his feet.
Just go on 4-1.
Yeah, I'm on 4-1. We're not gonna have the entire fucking everybody on
4-1. Box is full. Equipment box is full.
Okay, box is full.
Where's Whiffin when we need him?
I don't know.
Who needs Whiffin?
We'll use attack P.
Wow, that's hurtful.
Equipment too heavy.
Whatever, JTAC, TAC P. It is TAC P.
No, he's not a TAC-P. He's not qualified.
No?
No, he's not.
Base isn't qualified.
Ouch!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm
he's a senior airman. He's like assistant TAC-P or something.
He's a UAV operator, right?
He's the backup.
Hey,
yeah,
are
he's
we
the backup.
Any claymores or demolition blocks or any of this
You're
fun
free.
Stuff?
Free.
Well, we're already. These two boxes over here are full.
Well, I'd start grabbing claymores.
No. Do not touch that box. You touch that box, I shoot you.
Okay.
Although I can't find the detonators.
My box.
But it's not full. We don't have that many boxes to begin with. Hit you with it.
Edwards, are you already bleeding?
Put down the box.
Someone is.
Yeah. Hey, everybody check yourself, you're on your period.
Hey Trey, I got some slams in my bag.
Awesome.
About 10.
Okay, I'll drop it for us.
do not know where to put them though.
Yo, Munson. Right.
Need ammo for my weapon.
Make sure you guys have night vision, everyone.
Munson,
yep.
I'm your RTO.
Oh, okay.
Sweet mass master.
RTO.
Thanks, Dad.
Radio.
ATDP is
operator.
Transmission.
Related
by blood.
Hey,
Ravi.
What's
up? Fuck
my mom. Controlling assets type of thing. Like
I'm
that's
assuming
a curious thing,
so
but I don't
because
think
I'm realizing there's a lot of people here, and he's gonna want to be able to talk to mortars and you guys
switch,
and the infantry guys.
No. I've got the loadout, but I don't want to.
And I've got all
the
radios to be able to do that.
I'm gonna load up the max.
Cool.
Hey, Tosco.
Yo.
You would not approve my kit right now.
Probably not, but,
Oh, okay.
But he approves it now.
Overloaded.
He approves it now, though.
I'm overloaded, too. I have everything maxed out. I have, like, a third of a bar right now.
I'm at 41.65 kilograms. What do you guys have?
How do you check your weight?
You got a backpack.
I'm at 49.2. Yeah, I win.
Yeah, I'm at 36.87. I have no backpack.
Melius, how do you check your weight?
Press India? And then up top you'll see your name, weight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I'm 41.5.
I've got a system machine gunner.
That's not too bad.
And
I can't see my weight anymore.
The official automatic rifleman thing.
Oh, you don't have.
I just can't really carry much more because everything's maxed out with 200 round belts.
Oh, hey,
rocks
and
rocks.
Okay, well,
hey.
I like what you're
Ravioli.
Doing.
Ravioli.
Although,
Ravioli.
Oh, nice. Hey, Mr. Ravioli, you should think about signing up in the morgues.
No. Shut up.
Wow, am I hearing, section?
What's wrong with this
recruiting?
That's a no.
That's
just idiocy. Just sheer idiocy.
Medical took over a box.
So you wanna clear your loadout so you can
get
away?
Yeah, sorry. There you go.
Get out of
come over here.
Well, the problem is that box fills space.
Yeah,
drop your uniform.
This looks okay.
And put more shit in it.
What do you want in it? And then we'll talk about it.
I got it in my bag right now. I just need to. Just wondering if you let me talk.
Yes.
Are you guys ready?
Slam?
Yeah, that's fine.
No.
Throw it in there.
Okay, let me know when you want.
Put more HEDP in there.
Yeah, go ahead. Grab whatever you want to put in here right now. Fill it up. We have what we needed.
I'm going to mark the map. It's very, very simple what's going on.
Hey, this box is too heavy.
I'm going to move it out either way. So.
Okay.
Hold up.
We can load it.
Make sure you have some CLS stuff as well.
Hey, Edward.
Okay.
Just grab a couple. There's a lot more. Just make
you
sure
you
don't go over the weight limit. Alright, 240B.
We are there, and hostiles inbound.
It won't show my weight on the...
Gotcha.
Not in the arsenal, no, you got
yeah,
to have the inventory.
Right, okay.
What's up?
So I've got 5 belts in my backpack.
Your husband.
Monson.
Two in my vest,
yeah.
That we need
your
to go
weapon
on.
Loaded?
Yes, hold on.
No.
Just to check your inventory.
Monson, I'll be here to coordinate out.
Yeah. Give me a okay, let's see.
Okay, so
we're one Edwards, you're bleeding.
110 is going to be platoon net. 31 is going to be the side net for me and mortars or whoever.
110? Okay.
110 is platoon net?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you need medical, call on 110.
Alright,
are we splitting off into squads?
Yes.
So
everybody come over here and line up.
No, we're staying in one big...
Line up, right here.
When you're done,
files.
Line up.
Unless
give me some files.
Cyrus, we're in a squad. Just because I want
to
be in the squad.
Trying to...
Hey, if you want
to
be in the squad or somebody, go line up over here.
We're on 3-1.
The order's around 3-1.
Everybody shack up on me. On me. Or Melly.
That's my booty.
As well, but
ah,
get it.
Like out of the way, Ramirez.
Yep. Make friends, guys. Make a line. Everybody, there's peace for everybody.
Not 3-1.
Try again.
You can get some of you
too.
Okay,
I got it.
You got your
that's my butt.
Hey,
yes.
Now, on 3-1. Right, let's go.
Munson, they're all just shacking up on me.
Holy crap, I'm
heavy.
Ooh. That's it, though.
Nima Charlie and 110, over.
Okay, who wants to be the first squad leader?
Edwards.
So what?
Yeah,
are you doing wasting space?
Who wants to be the other squad leader?
Yeah, I'm currently in 4-2. You ready?
Lindsay, you ready to be the other squad leader?
I'm being a medic.
Melius, you ready to be the other squad leader?
I'll appreciate a squad leader.
Up, dude.
Well, fight each other to death.
Nope, Melius.
That would be amazing.
The fight. Rivera.
Can I get video check on 110?
Alperman, you got it?
Yeah, what's the freak?
Am I...
110.
Go over there. Go that way. There you go.
Okay.
Mortars on the screen. You guys have a tablet.
Negative. I got an Android.
No.
Android.
But I Android,
butt,
whatever, I don't care. So
I touch someone's
computer. Playing fucking dark.
Hey, Rabbit, come grab my booty. Come play with it.
I'll just be calling
out for you.
No, no, he's got
it. Yeah, get some.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Alright,
Palfreyman, stand over there.
Did you grab an Android?
Edwards,
you've got
like
240Bs.
Okay, lock it up.
Yeah, we'll pre-assign grid, so I'll just say hit Alpha, hit Bravo, hit Charlie, hit Delta.
Lindsay, do you
want to
be my medic?
That.
Sure thing.
Okay.
I think we're both going to run around.
What?
You know.
If you just want to call it up, we'll go there.
No, it's fine. Strapman, go over there. Lindsay, go over there.
I'm 44 kilos. Am I? That's like way too much.
I thought I was your medic.
Well, no. You had to say something. Okay, Melius.
Dude.
Go over there.
Go red.
Lee, go over there.
I'm a team leader?
Gordon, go over there.
Let's go blue.
Go
over there.
I didn't know. Fuck.
No, don't leave.
Ramirez,
don't leave.
Go over there.
Go red, you guys. You're on my team.
Let's see.
And go blue.
Yeah, bitches.
Reichman, go over there.
Red.
Ravello, go over there.
Copy that.
Newman.
We should go point one.
Go white or
Newman, go over there.
Green.
Masters.
over there.
1.0.1.
Siren
or
5 over there.
Yep.
Let's do 0.1. Or I guess.
So it's 1.1.0.1?
Yeah.
Wait, am I leading this team?
Yes, Edwards.
Siren, go ahead on somebody's butt.
Yeah,
you
go.
Not want to lead? Somebody else can lead.
There you go. Hey, message.
He doesn't want to lead.
I'm not leading this.
Oh, Melius has it then. There you go.
Oh,
oh my god, okay. Ah,
you've been promoted.
You part of FaZe?
You got an Android?
No, I'll get one.
Go get one.
Okay, yeah, squad leaders, make sure you have a fucking Android. Stratman have an Android.
Yep.
Or not Stratman. Alfreyman have
that
an Android.
That was interesting.
Okay,
I'm also
stop
taking an Android
up.
Just to
Captain
see
name off. Edwards, four. 1. Lee, 2. Rickman, 1. Newman, 2. Cyrus, 1. So,
hey,
up. Make sure you split up.
What's my number again?
Oh
Jesus
my God.
Christ.
One.
Once let's go yellow.
Yeah, get up in the groups, guys. I just want to make sure we have enough people.
You won't have to
number one.
One's
just
over there by
kill and I'll get
guy.
Killed.
Okay, yeah, and we've got these three guys.
Dagger.
Everyone but squad leaders.
Ha! All the machine guns.
Nobody is holding
them. Just be quiet.
That's how it is. Good idea.
You guys,
yeah, I'm
scared. Battle buddies, let's do this. Are going to be 1-1.
Okay, 1-2-0.
1-1?
Yeah.
I have one too many buddies.
We're 1-1-0.
Too much responsibility.
We have to be on 1-1-0.
Jesus Christ.
For masters. Wait, whoever's
that's for the lead. That's Paul Freeman.
Your squad net's 1-1-1.
100, right?
1-1-1. Copy that. 1-1-1 is our squad net.
1-0-1 or
1-1-0. So team leaders.
1-1-1. And then you guys, everybody wants to moderate squad net, that's cool, but I only want one person in each guy's talking to me at once, because I can kind of get overwhelmed.
Wait, so, okay, so squad net's 1-1-1.
Yep.
Okay,
1-0 is platoon. So, if you, Edward, yeah, so what I would suggest, 1-1-1 is what you're going to be monitoring. Now, Edwards is 0.1. Lee is 0.2.
Okay.
All right.
I just got back. I'm sorry. I had a wasp in my face.
That's fine. You're good. You're with Lee.
I need my backpack.
All right.
1-1-1.1. Okay.
We're
yes.
Using 1-1-1.2, Cyrus.
Raider check 1-1-1.
Raider check 1-1-1.
Going to crap my pants out.
This is Mike.
Okay, so what squad or platoon net?
1-1-0.
But Charlie on 1-1-1. Yes, Cyrus.
Nah. We got plenty of people here.
What's platoon net again?
Platoon is 1-1-0, but I don't think you have to worry about that one.
I worry about it.
Honestly, with AT4s.
Even on 1-1-1.1.
I'm gonna carry a lot.
I gotta know everything.
If I could
no.
Put a grenade launcher in this fucking side, I would.
It's what you're on 1-1-1, Newman. Try that again.
So just to let you know, I'm gonna stick on 1-1-0 if you need me.
Ready to check 0.1 over.
Got you,
there.
Oh my god, I'm about to poop.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't go poop.
Ooh,
great.
Dude, you look sick. I dig it.
Hey, poop.
Thanks.
Hold up.
Yep.
Alright. Where'd you get charge?
Oh, I was hoping you turned yourself into an arsenal so I could steal something special.
Nope.
Just check out where we're gonna be defending.
What kind of
where is there
special?
A beret?
Hard to see, but I like it.
I was the Doomsday. No. The Doomsday.
If you
want to
hit something outside?
Yeah.
No. Just all
right.
Marker on it.
Yeah. No. I mean, I have a Moz with 40 rockets, so I should be good.
Just kind of
okay.
Awesome. That looks.
It's because that big one over there, the big crate,
awesome.
Has 40 rockets in it.
Yep.
Yeah.
True.
We're fucking.
You guys have extra meds.
Yes, I think we
okay,
do.
We
have a whole medical box.
Yes, we have a great
stuff. Hey,
yeah.
You have extra Kleenex and
a lot.
Yeah,
yeah,
we have
a whole
five,
box.
Five, six,
I would say
yeah.
Extra
hey,
Newman.
Mike.
What's
that?
I like your head.
I don't know.
No, but months.
Why do you want me to take off my?
Nobody uses me when I carry. Or your squad leader.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm. You're just giving you shit, by the way.
Get used to it.
Hey,
I don't know if I was
it's gonna happen a lot, but I don't think you're gonna need the MVGs just yet. Edwards, you're gonna give everyone shit whether they're in your fire team or not.
Exactly.
Entrances from four sides.
Like that guy over there.
I'll place like all the boxes in
there. Oh,
I see him now.
Yep.
And right across the way.
Okay.
See that guy over there? With the night vision goggles, the two retards, three retards.
You got the how do you point? Because you got the guy right in front of you as well.
Well,
you
they all are
taken, so
stupid.
There's so much talking.
So you guys are headquarters, go yellow, go yellow.
If you're talking,
I told you.
All right, chill.
I mean,
me,
I gotta get talking in your face once in a while.
Well, I'm not talking to you.
How about no?
Oh, oh, lo siento, good sir.
That's why I walk away.
You have 96
squad leaders.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh shit, okay.
Oh,
great.
Oh,
all right.
Oh yeah. No.
You
Dude,
gotta
this
be,
is... I'm,
be
I'm,
kidding
I'm,
me.
I'm high.
Wait,
right.
No, it's not...
Oh,
what?
Okay,
no,
that's not bad.
We're good.
He's setting it for the morning.
Oh, gotcha.
Can I?
Why would he... What?
No.
Trey. What do you need me to carry?
Are y'all guys walking CLSs or what?
I am.
Medical. I got like zero bandages.
Edwards, I'm pretty good CLS right now as well.
I'm gonna need morphine a lot. Okay, I'm just letting you know.
I mean, I got like 15 morphine.
Oh great.
Oh Jesus Christ.
You just ruined my day. You just ruined my day, whoever. What? Oh my God. I'm so.
Okay, Newman, I will be stealing a lot of that morphine off of you.
Hold on.
So triggered right
no,
now.
Not right now, but as we go through this.
Oh, nice. Alright, gotcha.
Fuck this helmet. Fuck this helmet. Fuck this helmet.
Oh, by the way.
Oh, fuck. Almost fucked up. I lied. I only
Bob,
have
look at
five
that.
Morphine.
Bobo types are screwed.
I don't
even
know what we're fucking doing. Are you marking on
the
front?
Look at the map.
The
exactly.
Squad
you
helmet
are
one.
Here.
We'll
yeah, I know. I got that
I gotcha.
One. I didn't get ours.
Night vision. It's always that brown backpack.
Remember our squad training?
Maybe
yes.
We should tell them Mike's section.
But harder.
I know, right?
Blue is
Yo,
gonna be our
Stratman.
Section.
Well, I mean,
are we all ready?
Okay.
You can see the difference.
Do you follow?
So can the enemy. This time okay. They're competent.
The most badass.
Are you guys? Are you guys ready?
I'm all
moving you all right.
Be a special fucking snowflake.
Yeah, almost.
Are we? You know what's special, Tosco? What's the target?
What?
Look at that.
That is
my smart. I'm just marking stuff. So hold on.
Keep marking shit.
Red, what?
Okay,
you
look
know,
at that.
We're badass because
look at
we're
that.
The
hey,
what?
Tip of
your
the
shows.
Oh yeah,
okay.
Edwards Alpha, right,
okay.
Lee Bravo.
Oops.
Right, everybody get over here if you're not already over here. All right.
Who has a 249? Who has a 249?
So, look
I
at your maps.
Yeah.
Lock it up.
If you look to the northwest or pure north of the map there, it's gonna. It says you are there, okay? We're going to split off. 1-1, you're going to hold the west sector near Fire Zone Alpha. 1-2, you're going to cover the sector to the east near Fire Zone Charlie, which is to the right there.
Munson.
We are going to be taking... What?
Never mind. Sorry. Go ahead.
We are going to be taking... contact from the south, from the hostiles inbound marker, so look out for that. Obviously, the main routes here to look out for are the road to the east, this other long road just south of us, and this road and this road. So we should have pretty good firing lines all the way around.
Right next to you, shut up.
Yeah, simple as that. We're going to hold a defensive line, basically. So get everybody in line, get your fucking MGs out, get your ARs out. And just set up firing lines. But yeah, that's about it. Also, make sure we got guys watching on flanks. So way northwest here and to the east out here. Make sure we got guys watching those. Any questions?
Munson.
What?
You know those fire zones are for mortars, right?
Yep. Well, that's why you're going to remark those.
Okay.
Damn,
are we going to be spawning in a field? Like, is this an actual field, or is it going to be something
or,
there?
Wait one. Give me 1 second. If it's... It might be too big of an area. Give me 1 second.
I thought we were just going to be in a cop defending it.
Yeah, I thought we were going to be in, like, a base.
Yes. Your AO is essentially a trench. So... Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, you should be able to see the contour lines, the way it runs.
Yeah, I had to zoom in farther. Okay, so I remarked some lines. They're a little smaller so we can stay closer together. But that should be in the trench, so or close to it. So, yeah, basically we're going to just stay in that trench, make sure we got guys on the sides of the trench again to watch the flank. Any further questions?
You got an entrenching tool, Tosca?
So pretty much Battlefield 1.
Yep, pretty much.
Good.
Okay,
I'm
great.
In that.
We're ready.
Munson, I'm sorry. Apologies. Can you just designate who's what again? 1-1 is on the west, 1-2 is on the east.
Sorry, who are you talking about? Like, who's got that position? I'm sorry.
So I'm guessing, like, 1-2 is our guys. It's on near Files on Chat, correct?
Well, Melius, you should be 1-1.
Group by color? Okay, I guess, yeah, I just want to know, when you say 1-1, who the fuck are you talking to? Because I don't know.
Okay, I thought I told you guys before. Okay. All right, so then Palfreyman, you'll be 1-2. Melius, you're 1-1. Okay?
1-1, copy.
So Melius, you're going to grab west. Palfreyman's going to grab east.
Copy.
Good? We're ready.
Yeah, go. We're set. All
right, good luck, gentlemen. Take it slow. I'm moving you in.
Everyone ready?
The other one is,
was that command staff or something?
Ready.
Get ready.
I love it. I think we're being teleported.
You can't take out your... Are you ready, Alpha Team?
Alpha Team's ready.
Nope. As ready as I'm ever gonna be.
Oh shit. Whoa, holy fuck.
Alright, 1-2. We are going to be heading east.
Okay, well, we're heading out west.
Keep cover on. Moving west. Not sag.
Where the fuck my radio? Get my radio disappeared.
Right? We're heading west, boys. Follow the leader.
Let's get in this Humvee, because I can't run.
Alright, I'm deploying UAV time now.
I don't think we'll be moving a whole lot though.
My apologies, gents. Let's just chill right here. This is our area. Go ahead and dig up fucking entrenchments. Get set up.
Alright, boys, dig entrenchments to protect my fat ass.
That's a big entrenchment.
If you guys don't have entrenching tools, I'm shooting you right now.
Well, I didn't personally have room, but...
Don't worry, I got one. I got one.
Yeah, as long as your team has it, that's all that matters.
Does anybody in Alpha Team have entrenching tools?
Yeah, I'm digging trench right now.
Well, hurry up, I'm digging.
I am digging it.
Well, dig faster, damn it.
I'm digging as fast as I can.
Hey, no, you're not.
Calm it.
One up on that hill as well.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Copy that.
Hey,
there's one of you.
Cyrus, I want them all along this tree here. I want you to even push out if once you're done along this line, push out about maybe 10, 15.
Shooting trench.
Yes.
When you're done, I want you to be able to push out about 10, 15 meters out there as well and put some sporadic trenches out there so we can push out, okay?
Copy that.
1-2, 1-1.
Should I put another trench somewhere?
I don't know, should you?
I'm being curious. I don't know.
Yeah, all right.
Like right. Do you not have a trench?
No, I have 1,800 rounds. So it looks like I have a trench.
Well, you can't shoot him if you're dead.
Alright, boys, if you're not digging shit, you need to get into a position where you can actually defend. Make sure you're watching your our western flank as well. Hey, go ahead and place a western flank thing here. A trench.
Gotcha, let me finish this one.
Melius asked me to dig some trenches out in the open, so I'm dealing with that first.
Alright. If you get shot, I'm just letting you know, I'm not gonna come and get you, so.
That's fine.
Alright, as long as you're cool with that, then, okay. That's what Newman's for. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why he's got 15 morphine.
Alright, make sure that you, make sure the western flank's protected, because we got a, got mortars, so.
Gotcha.
I mean, I'm just letting you know, we will die, okay? We will die. That's just how it goes.
That's why they have a medical box and two medics.
No, not even that. That's just the whole point of this. We're trying to see how long we can last.
This is your normal, not so normal field training exercise.
I got a vehicle in front of me.
Get
BTR.
Get cover. Pop smoke, get cover.
That is a BMP-3.
Fuck, I'm still building.
That is a BMP-3. Get it back.
Get from BT-4, dammit.
Eyes on target. I sent the rocket.
Oh, I'm up. I think they're going to try and drop troops behind us. Yeah, I thought I got shot from behind as well. Yep.
Rattle's good. Moving to you.
I'm hit. Try and stay low.
Reveal screen, by the way.
Perfect. Rob, are you up?
Oh, thank God I'm not alone anymore.
Alpha team, are you all green this time?
Rickman's green.
Alright, build 90 fuckers.
CS chopper.
Charges up. Holy fuck! Need any help? Newman, start patching yourself up.
Gotcha. I got him.
Okay.
Edwards is fucked.
We got hit by mortars directly to our right. Reloading. Yeah, I got some in my bag.
Can you just stick me?
Yep.
Alpha actually back up at this time. I don't know if this guy's losing my team.
Okay, figure that out now.
Alpha team,
Rick,
go ahead.
You're out of bandages as well.
Shit, one sec.
I'll give him some.
Give me an Asian
Pro. I just need 3.
Really? I got 30 bandages in my bag. In my backpack.
Newman.
Newman, sir.
God damn it, Edwards.
What?
It's Rickman and I'm green.
Ivern. Newman and Rickman are green. My whole team is up in this town. I'm shifting to the west, covering the west.
Wrong channel.
Be advised.
Contact front, contact front.
There's one, two. Copy that, be advised.
Negative, I have no eyes at this time. We are shooting to the west.
I need more.
Rickman's green.
Newman's green. Hey, no matter how many morphines I pop, my flashing doesn't go away.
You might still be bleeding then. One sec. Nope, no idea.
We're all green.
Copy that. Bravo, Ace Report, as far as ammo.
I'm gonna go back to building trench.
Okay, you guys fucking need ammo?
I'm gonna do a quick repack at the moment.
I have no idea where we're getting shot from. I think he's on Whisper, I couldn't hear you.
Rebel needs morphine too.
Incoming. Rickman's hurt.
Newman's up.
What, this one, I got a mask as my paws, of course, but I got a mic on the time now. Teams, check in.
Hey, Rickman, Newman, you up?
Newman's up. Incoming, guys, get
Rickman's
in.
Up,
get
but in. Yellow.
Alpha's up, Alpha's up.
Copy that. 1711, are you up? That be advised, 1-1
help,
is in need of 240 ammo this time. And 1-7, this is 1-1.
Good, bud?
Be advised,
yeah, I'm good.
This,
I'm good.
Alright. Lucky bastards.
I got you.
Yeah, thank God for these trenches.
Yep.
Alright, hey, sir, can you watch me while I'm building trenches on the right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, do we have any mines? And secondly to that,
alright, here.
Yep.
Alpha has no mines current. We'll stand by.
Mike, this is actually on my positive time.
Newman, Rickman, you got mines?
Negative.
It's alright. He should be fine.
Okay, yeah. Stand by.
Start bandaging.
Actually, this is Alpha. We have two cleaners, but we do not have a firing device. If one of you guys have a fire device, you can place down and link it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm completely out of bandages.
1-2, this is 1-1.
I'll give you some.
Copy that off away.
Hey, I had 30 when I started.
And that's why I grabbed 50.
I got animals on a contact, buried 185, somewhere in there to move.
Got one of them down. Yeah. One went into the bushes on the left side.
I got ears on a Vic.
That's friendly. They're moving up. They're carrying us ammo. We're fine.
Avern.
That scared the crap out of me.
Advice all vehicles friendly this time, carry on.
Guy right there. Got Lee right there. Hey, where's Munson?
Yep.
No, other Munson,
right.
Your husband.
Oh, okay.
Got it. Munson's still back there.
Okay. I just haven't heard the
240.
Be advised, we don't have any explosives or firing device at this time. If we can,
don't need them. Don't need them.
Disregard. Okay.
Idea.
Oh my god, that was actual on mortars.
Fucking Christ.
Okay, guys, those actual on mortars. We need to hold the security.
Hey.
Alpha, I want you guys to take them out about 50 and 100 meters out there to the west along this fucking deflate.
Congratulations, here's 500 rounds of 240.
You need help with
that? 1-2, right. 1-1, how you doing?
There you go.
Mike, 900 rounds. 2, or that's 1-1, be advised. 1-2 is down, go up the east.
Actual, how you doing? Orders, how you doing?
Hey, do you have a morphine on you?
Yeah, do you need one?
Copy that, probably.
Yeah, just shoot me one.
Turn around. Okay, put the stuff
north. Dagger, this is 1-1, I believe.
I could use a morphine when you're done with him as well.
Yeah, I got you. Gave me some. You good?
One more.
I am seriously on pain.
Mike, are you over the east?
I'm going to do
hey.
I can't.
Edward,
yeah.
Who has explosives?
Yeah, he does.
Okay, let's set those claymores out there at about a fucking 50 and 100 meters.
Okay.
All right. All right, come
we need those out there. Yeah, go push them out there. Make sure they're set on detective, so when they walk by, they fucking blow up.
Yep.
And set it so that one of those guys. You don't have any?
I don't know how to do that.
Okay, give them the address. Make sure you set it so one doesn't blow up the other.
Dude, it's gonna take like 13 plus. I'm gonna pop them inside your inventory.
Or I'd say about right here should be good.
Yeah, I'm gonna pop them in your inventory. I don't know how to change them.
I don't think I'll have room.
1-7's back up.
Alright, where do you want me to put it?
Right here. So.
Alright, how do I do it?
Alright, self interact with you, with Ace, and then, go to explosives and then place, and then you pick the pick that, and then once you have it placed, I'll interact with it to do that.
Oh, fuck. All right, they're not in my inventory. I must have cleared it out, so we should probably head back in.
Oh, okay.
Sorry about that.
Fine. Actual, this is Alpha. Be advised, the claymore's got armored, and we don't have them anymore, so we'll just do extra security to the west.
Let him know I placed off some APERS, anti-personnel mines, in one of the boxes.
Unfortunately.
Building more trenches.
Hey, Nelly?
Right behind you.
Yeah, that's good shit. Keep. Actual Alpha, go ahead.
Zero iron. Just the port marker.
Okay. in so much pain. I mean, I'm bleeding, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, mine was doing the same thing.
Hey. Did a quick look behind you.
God fucking damn, I hate these damn things.
Tell me more.
Got it.
207.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Oh, buzz eyes.
Go.
Hey, 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 look at this. There's your mines.
I can't tell where they are, man.
.220 now.
Edwards.
Yep.
Edwards. I'm putting in here. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm not being detained.
Okay, here we go. I'm dropping some shit in your bag.
If I'm room.
Here's 7. Okay, here. Fucking
I've got
it.
Ears on a chopper. Chopper, chopper. It's an MI-24.
Don't fire
bearing?
At that. Just a millimeter. Don't fire that.
Alright, get low, guys. Get low.
Get low, guys.
Get low, everybody, get low. Take cover, guys, take cover. More time, keep tight.
Newman's up.
Rickman?
Rickman's green.
BMP from the east of that east side right now.
Okay, start setting up the papers, guys. We're in a lull. Yeah. Alpha from the yesterday.
I'm on more than 2 minutes. I don't know why.
Where do you want me? I've got the explosive.
You want to take a couple of the mines?
Yeah.
Go.
BTR pushing up to us.
I'll take it through your minds.
A-firm, we're gonna engage the tires.
A-firm, we have eyes at this time. We're gonna be engaging those tires, but we're entrenched right now. Place some mines. We have AT though, so we can hold it.
Yeah, I'm good. Just activating some of the mines now.
Alright, well, fall back to the team, control position this time. Maybe that's gonna happen. Aw, come on, did we triple a mine?
Do we have two down? I'm still up. Yeah, just be careful of the mines. I placed three out to our west.
Well, that's what the problem was. Apparently there was a trip mine that someone set up.
Okay, that would be you guys.
Yeah, because they're only pressure plates.
Yeah, that would be you guys. So go ahead and put them out. The thing is, you have to push it the furthest out and work your way back.
That's what I did. That's why I was out front. I've already placed all my mines. Edwards, don't, no, stop!
Edward, pull back.
I placed all three of my mines already.
Okay, then we're good.
Alright, once we're, let's just push back to the trench area.
Newman, you still got any morphine?
I'm fucked up now, I'm great.
I don't actually, I'm all out.
Ah, shit. We got a helo landing in front of us. Stay low. Nice shot. Edwards, Newman's down, we need a medic.
Thank you.
Excuse me. I don't know. To be honest, pushing up might actually is kind of a bad idea right now.
Get down, get down. That was mine, so you guys green?
Rickman's green.
Alpha's green at this time.
On your right.
They cover me with a bigger trench right here.
I don't see anything over here. Wait, once you contact Baron, yeah, there's,
I gotta reload.
Okay. Hey, Baron, 2, 3, 5.
Got up.
I got more guys in that area, bro. The smoke is pluming.
I got no eyes.
Okay, two more guys, 220, bush line. Baron 220 at the bush line. Two more contacts coming at our direction. We're shooting at. Baron
230.
Hey, I got
guys
here
shooting
Baron
208.
Guys, paratroopers 208, disregard. Hey, that's a IR
friendly. Yeah, friendly. Yeah.
Be advised, we have a friendly paratrooper recon thing. I forgot what they were called. Paratrooping in. Yeah, A-frame. Yeah, it's a hunter error.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I forgot what it's called.
Yeah,
single infantry contact 230, 231.
Yeah.
Freaking scary. Hello.
He's down, he's down.
He's down, guys. He's down. By the helicopter.
I think that's our ammo.
Holy shit, BMP! I'm just kidding.
Yeah, what's his problem?
Fuck you, Edwards.
what was that?
Someone shoot me.
Oh my. I
think someone actually did shoot
me. Alpha was way on the left side.
Advisor, the parachute dropping.
Did someone shoot me in the BMP?
I don't know, I saw a bunch of shots coming from roughly 196. Oh, is that what it was? Because I saw some green tracers coming from 196. Could have been 20 mil.
I'll get some, Alright, I want you to start working on right there.
Copy that.
We're gonna have a couple more trenches set up for
advised, if you guys have weight, we need a guy carrying a MOS.
I think I can. I got an AT.
Copy that. Is everyone good after that fucking mortar hit?
Now it's 197, 197.
Going on rocket.
Actually, Alpha, we're prepping AT for the BMP if it makes contact with us.
Rocket's ready.
Hey, we also have a heavy established southwestern. Alright guys, we need to pull back. Pull back to the secondary.
I'll cover.
Hey friend, be advised, we are pulling back to the secondaries.
Actually, I'll
coming through.
To, we'll push back to secondaries. We got one guy training for this time. No, we don't retreat. What the fuck? I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Miles. Yeah,
Alpha 220, 221, we got a squad line pushing towards the far out, far out beyond, beyond these trees. Where are those trees come from?
That's almost excess of 700 meters.
Alpha, we're all green.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
hey, coming rockets.
In, everybody dig in.
Get down. That's Idaho silos, rockets house.
This is going to suck.
Human, you guys?
I'm right in front of you.
I'm good.
Recommends green.
Actual, but we are all green this time.
We are all green this time. We're just crazy ass little bitches.
Well, at least with those, we have some warning when they're coming.
I'm so happy. I'm so lucky I brought an MX2A.
Oh, nice. All these bushes are fucking pain in the ass.
This reminds me of World War II or World War I or some bullshit.
I'd say more World War II, because there's still some maneuvering, and the trenches look like shit.
Yeah. World War I, that's beautiful trenches.
If I could
and no armored.
No, they actually did have armor, but it was like really like prototype.
Yeah, but it wasn't like the BTRs and BMPs that are highly mobile.
Oh, yeah. Those are like, look like a bunch of box, like it looks like a box cart that like someone
oh, I know.
For Halloween.
Well, the I'm a history nut, so
I like history too, bro.
The German tank is the more box looking one. The British one is the one that has the tracks all the way around, so it's actually not that bad.
Which one are you talking about?
The Mark V is the British version, and the...
I like the Mark V. I like the one that has like a cannon on all sides.
Yeah,
like
that was the German side. That was the German tank.
Those are cool. Well, I mean,
I don't.
Two on the side and the fast move north. Fast move north. Get down. Fast move north. Get down.
It's an A-10.
Yeah, boys, it looks like a friendly A-10.
And it's crashing.
Oh, there goes the A-10.
I'm glad that wasn't Captain Soda. He'd be very...
It was stuck in the air for a second.
Never mind, we're gonna be pushing up to the second.
No, stop. I'm just this here for you guys. This is good place. Who's your 2IC?
That would be one of these two guys.
Okay, you need to
pick one. Oh shit, fast mover. Squad channels 111.
Yeah.
Okay.
You'll probably be thrashing a lot because make sure you engage in those contacts.
Well,
my air capabilities right now, so it's small.
Don't run in front of a big gun.
Actual, be advised, I'm running to get medical.
Copy that, go ahead and push back to the big bend there, that should have medical in it.
Fast mover southeast.
Doesn't have any more speed, I'm going back to the box.
Copy that, let Strep know, we'll coordinate that between you guys. You see how they did this?
Watch the fields. I caught a guy creeping up on us, crawling. Congratulations, Newman. Your trenches are inspiration for others. Fast movers coming back around.
Right, we'll get on that. Guys, it's getting nighttime. Get your knots.
It's getting nighttime. Get your knots.
Make sure everybody has night vision. Let me know if you don't have night vision yesterday.
You have night vision, right?
Yep.
I got both of you?
Actually, Alpha, we have, all my team has night vision.
Good shit, you did your job.
Well, that's good. Alpha team, best team.
Hey, can you make my phone over here? Doing some,
next to Alpha. I mean, what?
Copy that, yeah. Go ahead and engage on those guys.
One
guy to volunteer, come get the Moz and run over to Alpha. If that means he leaves his fucking backpack, do it.
Hey, guys at 136, 136, our pause.
I need guy to the, get down. Guys, I need one of you guys when they're clear to get the Moz, and if you take to drop your backpack to do so, I need you to do it, okay? One of you to volunteer.
I'll go.
Okay, who's that I? Is that
Rickman?
Alpha, I need a man yesterday.
Actually, Alpha, hey, be advised, we're sending one right now, Rickman's coming.
Gotcha, okay.
Who are you? Hey, I got a Rickman. BMP 136, or never mind, it's blown up.
The Moz, here's some rockets. If you need to drop some shit out of your backpack or even your gun, do it. I need you over on the east side now.
Four
Watch
mic so we can get some morphine.
That's what the advice of Bravo GMO is low on drugs, rest on animals.
Alpha, whatever you're available, can you get some morphine over?
I don't know where she went. I know, I'm bringing the Moz over to the other side.
They just called it off, they just called it off.
Okay.
But when I call for a Moz, this is right what I need you to do, okay?
Okay, did you say there was extra ammo laying around? Because I didn't see it.
There was ammo laying around, right here.
Yeah, it was just for the, gun.
What's your play, good guys?
Here's the thing. I need you, come with me. Get your back.
Copy up. Copy that, I'm trying to get your guy over this time.
Copy that.
Okay.
Alpha, this is 1-1. Alright, actual 1-2. I got over here.
We got guys on our western flanks right now. We're gonna take care of them.
Copy that. How many?
There's only one at the moment, but there might be more.
Copy that. Bravo, this is actual.
Central Bravo.
Can,
be
advised, I saw can you get
the
targets
guys
out?
I saw emerging in the sky southwest 206.
Might as well.
Okay, go ahead and try to engage that.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me.
Hey, why are we not engaging that with the 240?
I took a shot to the head, I got my unconscious, I'm back.
Newman, don't shoot a helicopter with an M4, it's not going to work. God damn it.
Are you taking contact on? Mike, I'm moving on.
You, I ran in front of you at a bad time.
Hey sir, you ran him over squad.
Okay, I'm good. Oh, that's not good. He's coming back around. Hind.
Missile silo, guys, get down. When that big bird comes by, if you cannot kill it, make sure your guys are down.
Reloading.
Guys, low on flask, get tight, get tight, get tight, dig in.
Dispatch would be advised, Bravo is in dire need of medical attention. We're trying to patch ourselves up.
Copy that, Mike, where are you at?
Duh.
Well, I think the Hind just went down.
Yeah, there's a guy,
I haven't seen shit to the west.
I saw a guy, I popped one of them and the other one. But there's a guy, they're in fucking, 288. He's down.
Yep.
Southwest. Cool, as long as you guys are having fun, if not, push back.
Hey, bro. You guys alright? Having fun or what?
Yeah. I'm just glad I'm not dead yet.
Hey, Perm. Yeah, we're all having fun over here. We're just glad we're not dead, you know what I'm saying?
Hey,
wrong
net. Good shit. Hoorah. I mean, hello.
Oh, wait a second. No, that's right. I'm on both channels now. I'm not used to this. Yeah, no kidding.
That was scary.
Oh, that happened just before the Hind blew up. Everything went quiet.
Yeah, everything coming in, coming out, EF. Describe that's outgoing.
Fucking, 225.
Incoming helo, bearing 211.
We got two choppers coming in at 200.
Go ahead.
Oh shit, a third one.
Go ahead, don't engage that so far away. Make sure when it's close up on us.
Get down.
Three times helo.
Reloading, because I'm super ammo.
Okay, get it. Get the back of it. Make sure you get that back prop. Back. Yeah, get the rotors.
Oh, shit.
Okay, guys, engage the rotors. Make sure you shoot at the rotors or the cockpit.
One of them landed.
But also, don't waste ammo if you can't hit it because it's too far out. 249, you should not be shooting at them, I'm sorry.
Okay, guys, popping out. 199.
Okay, yeah, just...
time to get down. Edwards, get low. Never mind.
Get that back one. Alpha check in.
Stand by. We're running it. Stand by. Action, Edwards.
Reloading.
Two guys, 186.
Yeah, we're all good, Lindsay.
Okay. How are you doing? Lieutenant came up to me and said we're no longer authorized to shoot the choppers with 240B.
Copy that. Yeah, yeah, then be mindful.
Hey, how are you guys doing on 5.56 ammo?
I've still got about 3 full belts left of 200.
I'm gonna fuck about you too.
4.5. Good thing I put 18 belts of 5.56 in that big ammo box.
Everybody regroup in the middle.
Bravo has eyes on movement to the south 193-1903.
Copy that. All teams pull back to the center.
We're all pulling back to the center. We're gripping the center.
Copy that. Alpha, or whoever the fuck's in front, get in the driver's side of that truck.
We're getting the driver's side of the truck. Oh, Alpha, we're getting the driver's side this time.
Gotcha.
I'll take it. I think we're getting in, though.
Okay, everybody, get in the truck. Let's go.
We're getting in the truck. Never mind.
It seems like the perfect way to get IED idea.
Okay, we're moving.
That's fucked up, Melius.
Disregard. Actually, we're getting in a car.
Okay, all element.
Get in the truck.
They're firing.
It's full.
Get the fuck out of here.
Everyone get out of here. Get out of here. Enemy missiles are inbound. Everyone, fucking emergency, get the fuck out.
If you're not in the truck, you need to move.
Oh, shit.
What direction?
Salvo's coming in. Get out of the truck. Get the shit loaded up.
Anyway, those guys are alive.
We're setting up the fucking wounded area just to the east.
How can I help you? I'm CLS. Oh, wait. I'll work on his legs. I'm starting on his legs. Left leg. I want everyone in here right now. Evacuating
casualties. Let's go. Yeah, I'm up.
I'm up. How is this possible?
His head's good. I'm going to torso.
Okay, right leg.
Once I'm popping epi, you're gonna have to go deal with belt.
Let Alpha know that I've got Cyrus in my ass. That's not
fucking... Oh, fucking hell, I'm up.
Oh god, I'm up.
We got Cyrus on our side. Okay, his legs are good.
I got one more. I got Cyrus.
Okay, drop him.
Alright, I'm gonna start performing medical also, because I got CLS.
Work, go, most important shit first. I'm getting his head, you get his torso.
All right.
Newman, get your legs.
Head and torso first.
The team, if you're up, let me know.
Rickman's up.
Newman's up.
Oh, well, fuck. Thank goodness, my boy's alive. I'm crippled, but I'm good.
Oh, I'm crippled too. I caught the edge of that explosion. I just woke up on my own.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucked up.
Oh my god.
Where you guys at right now?
Next to Cyrus.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, don't worry, he's dead.
Oh, good. No, I'm scared.
He's fucked up though.
I know.
All right, oh, there you are. Diagnosing his head. Keep bandaging.
This work on other people. Work on other people. Take my shit out of my backpack and work on other people.
Live.
My legs! My legs!
He's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
Fuck me, I'm out of bandages.
Well, fuck, get back on safe.
Fuck.
Take his stuff, yep.
Look at that body.
Also, Newman, I can bandage you.
Take it out of my backpack.
Hey, don't move.
Grab it and go.
Newman, you son of a bitch.
Get out of my way. I need medical.
You guys are two grouped together. It takes one IDF and you're all dead.
I hope we all
die.
Ramirez, are you up?
Holy fuck, can you work on yourself?
I don't think we lost.
I'm out of bandages. Fuck.
Bravo actually was back, trying to bandage himself.
Somebody, can you guys carry me?
April, I'm trying to figure out.
Stay still. Stay still.
I'm out of bandages and we can't. I can't.
I don't. I'm not out of bandages.
If you need bandages, come to me and take.
Bravo, DMR is KIA.
Okay. Head
to copy that. Everybody else, check in.
We have to move.
Bravo, I want you trying to find the rest of the team. Move. They're firing.
Milius, you need to stop moving because you're not making it if your legs aren't patched up.
Okay, we need to move.
Okay, where are you?
Guys,
push
out.
Edwards,
yeah, hold on.
Got me moving east.
Hey, can someone ask someone zip tie me and escort me?
Conscious, so I can't pick you up. Run. Run, Milius, run.
Shot southwest.
Oh, look, hey, yeah, okay, good.
Bravo, I need you peeling back yesterday.
Hey, bub.
Break all contact.
Does anyone here have bandages?
Yeah, I got some bandages.
I need you to head to Milius. I need you to patch up his legs.
Milius?
Milius. Milius, are you good?
I'm dropping.
There's a leg.
Come here.
Yep, you
got
it.
Oh, wait. No, get his torso or he will die.
Alright, getting his torso.
I'll grab his legs.
Move, get out of the way. Out of the way.
Oh my god.
God damn it, Milius. Milius.
No, I'm good. I was doing medical.
Guys, everybody needs to be moving out to the fucking east.
Everybody needs to move, like, now! You see up in the sky!
Yeah, we see, but we're all fucking fucked up. That's what we've been trying to tell everybody.
God.
Are we in that?
Negative, we're all out. I was last
man. Lee, you're last man, right?
Apum, yep.
17-1-1, we're last pulling up.
Oh my god.
Drop. Be that.
Okay, keep moving.
Go for what the fuck?
What?
What are you doing?
I don't know, man. I'm just fucking running.
Alright.
Poor decisions. Apologies.
Team, Alpha team, you still up?
Rickman's good.
Okay, good.
Next Alpha, we are all up at this time. We're at the COP.
Good shit, start pulling security when you're there, since you're first on, you're first in control, so you're taking control right now.
Melly, as soon as we get there, I'll start patching you up.
Yeah, you're good, man. Oh my god, this is fucking...
Woo! Yeah, just stay with us, cause...
Okay, I'm coming in, guys, I'm coming in.
Get in that first building.
1-1, I'm entering the building time now.
Alright.
I need
stop
to
moving, goddammit.
Right.
Oh, shit.
Bravo, actually, was green.
Ryan, shut the fuck
working
up.
His head.
Oh, no.
I copy that. I want you, hold security.
If you can.
Don't push too far out, though.
Push up. Get to the stone wall. Sit up there.
Oh, I got his head, so.
Alright, getting his torso again.
Oh my god.
Do you need me to lay down, or are you guys good?
You're alright.
I need a shit ton of morphine.
Yeah, I know. I took two salvos and a roll.
I want to get another mic.
I just got here.
Simon, go green.
That should be advised. I have four.
Be advised, we have another mic here.
Hey, Simon, go green.
Four and a half belts of 200 ammo left.
Okay, well, after I'm done fucking with this guy.
You're not done yet.
Holding self.
I think you got a bandage. You're left. I'm getting a left arm.
Yep, I'm seeing it.
Once and are we on 4-2
again?
Yeah.
Edward's ready, Wami.
Okay, I didn't get a chance to set up that all day.
Where are you? No medical. You can provide the most security.
What's wrong again?
System.
We're really low on medical because our medical box got exploded.
Yeah, I'm glad I brought.
Okay, we're taking the west side of the compound.
Are you getting a left?
Solid.
You got morphine? Probably a lot.
Yeah, I need some morphine.
Check net.
Once again, Melly's. Need morphine?
I think I got the pain.
I don't know how you
like
lost a little bit of blood, but I'm gonna start giving you some morphine.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm still like a major.
Bravo, this is actual. Oh.
Cycle Bravo.
Can we hurry up this 2-5
in Rognit, what's going on the west side?
I'm looking towards the west side. Nothing's going on just yet. Oh, disregard, I have eyes on movement to the west. Unknown number bearing 277.
Okay, give me an estimate. What are you seeing?
I've only seen one infantry so far. He went back in towards the bushes.
Why am I in pain so bad?
You have 10 more bandages than I do.
Why?
Yo.
Is this like a bug or?
Guys, I'm sorry if I'm fried right now. We're just taking the west side.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, you're not the only one. I'm so fried that I don't know anymore.
Yeah, I don't even know what the fuck. Like, I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm about to leave soon, so.
Friendlies are inbound from the southeast, guys. Be mindful.
Be advised, because of all these fucking bushes on the way from the western side. If I see contact, it's gotta be a danger close.
Okay, then you need to start pushing out. You need to make sure that we're taking this area back. Alpha, this is actual. Make sure you're supporting Bravo. Friendlies coming from the southeast. This is friendlies from the southeast. These are our resupply. Bravo on me.
Holy.
Bravo on me.
Bravo.
Bravo, I need you suppressing.
That's enemies.
Behind the trenches. Why are there so many trenches?
Guys, pull back. That's it. That was supposed to be our resupply. That's it. Pull back.
I'm going to stress.
Bravo, this is actual.
Central Bravo.
I need, or Bravo Alpha, whoever the fuck has it, I need you guys start to push out a little bit to the west there and try to put out some more of those emplacements, okay?
Copy.
Alright,
Chopper's lifting off.
Contact with the southwest, dismount. Dismount from the chopper.
Copy that, just engage.
Hey, fuck.
Okay, let's do an aim support. Give me consolidated ammo check, and I need a mic on my pause.
Time now.
Bravo, 240 meter gunner has 3 belts and a half left.
Alpha, this, or Alpha team, I'm going to be disconnecting. I'll be inside the place where I was going to treat it if you need F boxes.
Yeah, I gotta hop off too.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Sorry, man.
Well, it looks like I'm gonna be soloing Alpha. Radio freak for Bravo is .2, correct?
That's an 8.
Okay, there are a bunch of sissy bitches, over.
Okay, yeah, everybody just get on .2, I guess, unless you guys want a subnet. Actually, everybody monitor .2, but the subnet for you guys to speak on is going to be... Oh, wait, no, disregard, just kidding. Ignore me, I'm fucking fried right now, I really am, I'm sorry.
Geronimo, wish me luck, boys.
Not anymore.
Mike, if you have any spare morphine, yeah. I could use some Bravo Actual.
I don't know. I can't really check
that. Wait, one.
Hey, fool.
He died. Picking him up.
Nah.
Shot.
Okay, at this point, I have 2x morphine.
Hey, Flip, disregard.
Okay.
None.
Yep.
Is Cyrus still on?
Negative, I don't even know where he is right now.
Copy, then I need you try and do you have the entrenching tool?
Negative, no entrenching tool, Rob.
Do you have the entrenching tool?
Yep.
Okay, give it to me. Turn on my energy. Put it in my bag. Copy, then I'll put an entrenching tool.
There you go.
Southwest in the trees, apparently. He's running to it, I don't know. Just let him do it. Probably advised I'm trying to dig trenches out there with you.
Yeah, he's still looking west. Interrogative, why are all of HQ just running out in the open?
Say again?
Why are all of HQ just running out in the open?
No idea. So HQ's pushing out there to get something or to do so. I don't know what they're doing, but they're doing something and I'm gonna do the thing.
1-1 copies.
Sorry,
watch to the southwest.
Hey, for watching southwest.
No, meaning watch your fire to the southwest. That's where friendlies are at.
Hey, for.
The four has no more mortars.
How did you get this to work?
I'm using.
Oh, whoa.
Rockets inbound, rockets inbound, salvo inbound, get down, get down.
I just wanna get hit.
Yeah, I know, right? 1-1 copies.
Incoming?
Spread out, spread out.
We're dead.
That's ICBM, guys, it was good serving with you.
I'm pretty sure we're dead, but it just hasn't happened yet.
Dug him long enough.
Guys, fucking get cover, hide.
It's alright, it wasn't crazy.
Here comes another one.
Hey, fun.
Again, guys, tonight was great.
Awesome. How many do you have? How many do you have?
Hey, if you gotta go, you gotta go full portal work, bud.
I'm ready to go.
I was gonna say, if I've gotta go out, I wanna go out shooting, so I better have some targets shot thrown at me.
Hey, film with that. Oh, shit.
Well, look at it this way. They had to use ICBMs to take us out.
That's true. I can totally agree with that. Okay, guys, hold pause. I'm pushing out to HQ.
Say again, pushing out to HQ?
Hey, firm.
Yeah.
Hey, firm, move.
Hey, Mr. Steely.
I can use it if it was in your inventory.
Let's go ahead and pull back.
Boy, Dan.
Loot all the bodies.
Take time to loot bodies if you find them.
Turn the radio off.
Inside the compound, inside the building, there's also some buildings as well. Or some shit.
Interrogative, they got inside.
Laser on my face.
Melly's is down.
No.
It's cause he shot me. What are we engaging?
No clue, nothing left.
You back up now?
Okay, everybody turn on your lasers, by the way.
Two fold B has no laser.
Same with 249.
that about where they were at?
Say again?
Where are they at, Lazo? If Simon's not there, grab his laser. I got a dumbass that didn't bring one.
Oh, yeah.
Just kidding, that would be me.
Why? I don't think they totally
okay. Over there, keep eyes.
We're defending the fatherland.
I just shot a guy danger close. I put my laser on him.
Awesome. Hello.
Contacts to the west again, inside bushes.
Oh, yep.
My laser's on him.
Say again.
My laser. Contacts down.
Does that look like my laser is fixed?
Good shit.
Bravo has eyes on BMP, BMP 287 north, I mean west. I say again, BMP west 288. Laser on.
288, copy.
Reference laser.
Yeah, we don't have 18.
Strobe's coming in for the kill.
This is Reese Foxtrot coming in from the east.
Let Strobe get it.
Where is it?
Say again.
Make it fast.
Oh my god.
Last station on that, say again.
Resupply truck coming in from the northeast.
Going your way back?
Guys, resupply truck coming from the northeast. 249, stay. Everybody else push back.
Moving, moving.
Copy that.
We're in hold position. 1-1 copy.
249.
Yeah, I know. Hold, disregard. Everybody hold position. H, he's gonna get it.
Yeah, just stop him where we are.
How far are you engaging?
Fucking 200 meters inside bushes, I can't fucking see him well.
Okay.
Lasers on, lasers on, always.
BMP is engaging us, I'm getting back. Oh, how am I alive?
Are you guys alive?
Hey, fuck.
Yeah, we're up.
Holy shit.
BMP is moving.
Well, I think there goes what's left of our resupply.
Yep, it is, guys. Keep your head straight.
We will never have a fucking resupply in this hellhole.
I'm gonna get
out of here. Hey, I'm on the western side.
I got a thermal scope for you.
Hey, phone
coming
guy.
Over.
BFP is moving up to us. The BFP is moving up to us.
I think we're dead.
That's, oh shit, I'll show you what. Alright, wait, Dwight, I'm coming.
I'm up.
Oh, that's, oh Jesus Christ.